Sir Tyland Lannister was a knight from House Lannister. He served on the Small Council at King's Landing, as Master of Ships for Viserys I Targaryen, as Master of Coin for Aegon II Targaryen, and as Hand of the King for Aegon III Targaryen. He was the younger twin brother of Jason Lannister, the Lord of Casterly Rock. In the television adaptation House of the Dragon, Tyland is portrayed by Jefferson Hall. Tyland never married nor had any children. He was a cunning man.